Hello everyone, I am Maheshi Nipunika from the Faculty of Agriculture and Plantation Management, Vaimba University of Sri Lanka. I would like to share my research experience with you. My topic is total phenolic, total flavonoid contents and antioxidant capacity of the different parts of Arthroda vesica elnis. Arthroda vesica is a well-known therapeutically important medicinal plant belongs to family Acanthaceae. Commonly, it is known as Malabar nut, and in Sinhala, it is known as Pavatta. Although Arthroda vesica is used for different medicinal purposes, limited studies have been carried out on its bioactive compounds and antioxidant capacity of different parts of the plant. So, the objective of this research was to determine the TAC, TPC, and TFC of different parts of Arthroda vesica. Under materials and methods, mature leaves, immature leaves, soft stem, bark of mature stem, flowers, bracts, and roots of Arthroda vesica were collected from Kegol district of Sri Lanka. Methanolic extracts of all samples were used to determine TAC by ferric reducing antioxidant power assay, TPC by modified Fallin Cocalteaux method, and TFC by colorimetric method. Now let's move to the most important part of my research, results and discussion. According to the figure 1, 2 and 3, the highest TAC, TPC and TFC were concentrated around the immature bud region of Arthroda vesica. Immature leaves recorded the highest TAC followed by flowers and bracts, while flowers recorded the highest TPC and TFC. According to the results, TAC values were decreased with the increment of maturity of plant parts. This may be due to the physiological changes of plant parts with age and the unique chemical compound transportation within the plant. Detection of high contents of phenolics and flavonoids, which are secondary metabolites in flowers, contribute to flower pigmentation, floral fragrances, and plant protection agents from biotic and abiotic stress conditions. Moreover, there were positive correlations of TAC with TPC and TFC, suggesting that phenolic and flavonoids contribute significantly to the antioxidant capacity of Arthroda vesica. Finally, I would like to conclude that the TAC, TPC and TFC are higher in immature leaves, flowers and bracts of Arthroda vesica among all other parts of the plant. Thank you.